You're an excellent player, Miss Stack. I'd bet it all to win you over body and soul.
Very funny. Okay, I'll take that bet.
You lost, Miley. Now your soul is mine.
Glad we're finally taking a vacation together. We don't get to see each other enough. I was afraid you wouldn't be able to come because of your work. The cruise liner, the Princess Lolita, is the most famous casino ship in the world. We're lucky the owner himself invited us. I hope we meet some celebs there. Who knows, maybe I'll get a new role in a movie.
Hello, I'm so glad to see you. I'm William Gladstone, the owner of the Princess Lolita. I hope you'll love her as much as I do.
Thanks for the invitation. We're so excited to be here.
You're welcome. Oh, I didn't expect to see a famous detective here. I've heard a lot about the paranormal cases you've solved. I admire your work. The liner sets off soon. I should go see other guests. Gather everything you need and climb aboard. Here, you'll need them to play.
Test your luck aboard the Princess Lolita. Insert your invitation token to board the ship.
Channel Virginia and Doggy. Don't waste time and leave a comment. The first 10 to comment will win tickets with my autograph for my latest premiere. Oops, my doggy wants a canapé. Ask what I can't live without. Well, it's my favorite perfume, my sunglasses, my French beret, and good news. Yesterday, I received a bunch of flowers with an invitation from William Gladstone. invited me to his casino cruise ship. His invitation stole my heart. The sea breeze, lounges, a real casino. I've never packed my suitcase so quickly before. I received two invitations. My doggy pie doesn't count, so I invited my friend. We'll rest and maybe even win some money. So that's it. Sending a million kisses to my fans.
Welcome to the Princess Lolita! Play with the hand you're dealt.
Where's our invitation? Have you found it?
So, everyone's on board. Virginia, I know you like playing poker. How about a game?
With pleasure. I hope you don't mind if I go with William. Check out the ship and have fun.
Detective, what about you? For a start, you may choose a card. It may be the lucky one.
Hi, can I get you something? A free canapé comes with every drink you buy. I can offer you three drinks. Take your pick. I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you. I'm Chloe. I fainted all of a sudden and missed everything. I didn't see where William and your friend went. Go to the security room. Its surveillance cameras track everything around here. Then maybe you can manage to find my husband, Alex, too. We were invited here together, and he went to play poker with William. I haven't seen him since. If you find some information about him, please let me know. Here's his photo. I'll go and look for him, too.
Chloe didn't like the liner. She didn't know anyone and sensed trouble.
She wanted to go home. Chloe didn't want to play cards, unlike her husband, who liked games of chance. Chloe didn't like the cards in William's hands, but her husband Alex convinced her that everything was fine.
The second deck is where the highest bets are made. Place a deposit to move up there.
Alex Flamel, the oil baron. I can't believe I'm dead. Money often brings danger, and I could have died from a knife, but I never imagined I'd die at a card table, fading more quickly than my cigar burns. Without wasting a second, I accepted William's invitation. I love games of chance, and I managed to win a lot from William, even his family signet. I didn't know that with a sip of whiskey, I'd start my last game. I had two kings and lied in wait like a snake. But when we laid our cards on the table, my smile disappeared. I understood that it was game over for me. Take the chips. I don't need them anymore.
I'm raising the stakes, Virginia. Let's play for your soul.
Is this a joke? Well, why not?
Detective, you were supposed to already be dead. The card was meant to provoke a heart attack, but the stupid dog saved you. Mind you, it's not the end. Yet.
Another soul to give me strength. Now I'm powerful enough to get rid of you, Detective.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Lolita, William's wife. He wants to do terrible things to revive me. Find and destroy William's cards to release all his victims. He's hiding them in a safe. Please, hurry. The longer people are trapped in a card, the harder it is to free them.
Lolita died in a car crash before an ambulance arrived. Lolita was going to her husband's casino to play poker, but she was running late. A deer crossed the road, and she had to quickly swerve right. William tried to call his wife, but no one answered the phone.
found a way to revive my Lolita. If I make a deal with Joker, the spirit of gambling, luck will always be on my side.
Please, find the card with my soul. Save me.
Tender feeling that two people may have for each other. Something one uses to attack or to protect themselves. Never move away from the place where they first appeared. Something that can name the value of almost anything in the world. Thank you.
You don't know when to back off, do you? The cruise is over.
I can't just stand by and let you die by William's hands. His soul and mind are possessed by the Joker, the spirit of gambling. That's why he's hurting everyone. Please, find William and release him from the Joker. You'll find him in the glass wall room. Take this with you, too.
Wish to play? You must decide three things before we begin. The rules of the game, the stakes, and when the game ends.
Miley Stack was a fashion designer. Her latest accessories collection was inspired by seaside holidays. Virginia Caulfield was an actress with a passion for theater and film. She couldn't live without little things that reminded her of her work. Alex Flamel was an oil tycoon. Money, oil, and gambling. That's what describes him best.
Excellent, William. But I need one more soul. These people are restless, so make the ship run aground on the reefs. Make it look like an accident. Now go. You'll find the last soul ashore. Once you secure it, go to the old cemetery and revive me. Of course, your beloved wife Lolita will be revived as well. I keep my word.
William was the best husband. He cared for me and gave me presents. Everyone envied our marriage. Our friends, the paparazzi, even our enemies. But my death changed everything. Joker asked William to collect human souls to revive me. I tried to stop him from becoming a criminal, but he acts like he's wearing headphones. He can't hear or see my signs. There's not much time left. Once William traps the last soul, he'll revive Joker. You solved a great number of crimes, so I know you can save my love.
Just one more soul, and we'll be together again, Lolita. Huh? You escaped? You're too late. I'm too close to let you ruin everything. Finally, I've gathered all the souls. Now I just have to summon the Joker at the cemetery.
Hello, I'm Victor, the owner of the casino's restaurant. At least, I used to be. Until William challenged me to a game of cards for all I had. I lost, but I didn't think I'd lose my soul. William has gone to the old cemetery, but don't rush after him, or you'll get lost in the forest. You'll need a trained hound to guide you there.
There. I've summoned you, Joker. I've held up my end of the bargain. It's time for you to revive Lolita.
Fool! You've summoned me into this world, so I don't need you anymore. As for Lolita, her soul shall revive my trusty companion, the Red Joker. Thanks again, William.
Thank you.
Lolita's soul is perfect for reviving the Red Joker. Once I bring her to the abandoned casino, my companion shall return to this beautiful world of sin and vice. Detective, you were lucky to get this far, but your streak ends here.
Detective, I'm sorry for what I've done. I was so desperate to revive Lolita that I let the Joker take over my mind. He deceived me, and now he's going to revive his companion, the Red Joker, and hurt all of humanity. Only Edmund, the owner of the abandoned casino, knows how to defeat the Jokers. Find a way to talk to him and exile both of the Jokers from our world. That should save the victims trapped in the cards.
Thank you.
the Red Joker card. Once I summon her, we'll go straight to the TV station. We'll host a live game show that will delight millions of viewers. Their lust for money will make them gamble away their souls to us.
I feel alive! It's good to see you, Joker. Now we can finally fulfill our dream and host our game show on live TV.
Right! To the TV station! And do hurry! We're being hounded by a pesky detective who's trying to knock us off the air before we even begin!
Hello, I'm Edmund, the owner of this old casino. I know the Red Joker too well. Many years ago, my son summoned her and begged her to cure his mother. But the Red Joker deceived him, possessing his body, mind, and soul. To save my son, I found the Deck of Souls and defeated the Red Joker. You must do the same, but only a special ritual will help you find the Deck of Souls. The ritual instructions are hidden in the TV studio. Here, this is for you.
Our new game show is about to start, premiering live on all channels. Try your luck and win unbelievable prizes. No one goes home a loser.
You've come this far, Detective, but you can't stop us now. Gambling is in our nature, and we never lose. Especially to a pitiful human like you.
Thank you.
Lolita, I'm so sorry. When you died, I was so hopeless that I let Joker control me. I promised to redeem myself. Now I'll spend money to help those who really need it, not wasting it on gambling and luxury.
What a cruise that was. Thanks for saving my soul. By the way, I've got a role in a new movie. I'll definitely snag you a ticket for the premiere.